Hey bros and breeze, ZFToyStrap here with a gameplay of Modern Warfare 3 Domination on Lockdown, and I've just been doing pretty good on Lockdown recently. The gameplay is a MOAB, of course, with the ACR, Silencer and Extended Mag, Scavenger, Hardline, and Stalker. Always use Stalker, great perk. And then my specialist loadout is Sleight of Hand, Assassin, Quick Draw. And Quick Draw is just one of those perks you have to use on an assault rifle because it's just makes it fantastic. And then Sleight of Hand for obvious reasons. Assassin, again, for obvious reasons. And then I just explained Quick Draw. This gameplay was... I actually just got it. I got it literally 10 minutes ago because I already did a take of this commentary, but it was too long. And then I had an internal struggle whether to keep the long commentary or not, and I decided not to, so that's why I'm re-commentating it. So I just kind of wanted to do like an update video on like how stuff's going. But first, shout out and thank you to Arcane Echo again, probably like the third video in a row that I give him a shout out to. So thank you Arcane Echo for letting me upload my super fast MOAB to your channel, and I actually really appreciate it. I got like 5 subscribers from it, and that was a big thing for me because I think that's like a fourth of the subscribers I have now. I have 20 subscribers, 5, yeah, it's a fourth, or a fifth, no, it's a fourth, yeah, it's a fourth. Sorry, it's late, so thank you a lot, Arcane Echo. I really appreciate it. And about my Minecraft video that got a pretty positive feedback, the Vloginator commented on... That was the first video he's commented on of mine in quite a while. So Minecraft will bring him to activity in this channel, which I will be uploading more of those. They're fun to do, and they're fun to see like what you guys think of them. They're really fun. I mean, hopefully I'll be able to like start doing them on PC because I feel like there's a lot more variety of things you can do. Like the worlds are more elaborate because, again, the worlds on the PC Minecraft are 8 times the world's surface, like the Earth's surface. They're like 8 times that. But on Xbox Minecraft, you spawn with a map and that's the size of your world. So they're considerably smaller, so it's like not, you can't do as many things. So hopefully I will be able to get a better PC like sometime in the next year. So I know that's not like a short-term thing, that's kind of a long-term thing. I turn 16 in September, so then I'll be able to get a job, because I mean I can get a job now, but nobody hires 15-year-olds because they have to like pay them more or something and like give them more breaks or some crap like that. A sophomore was trying to explain it to me, but I really wasn't listening. But yeah, so one day I'll try and get like an assault gameplay that's like a longer gameplay to do like a story or something like that. If you guys want to hear a story, just tell me. Like comment a topic or something, like an experience of mine, like my first blank, what I think of blank, what I do when blank. Yeah, so just fill in the blanks. I'm really not sure how long this MOAB is. Someone could go to the comment section and on their way going scrolling down the page, just click that like button, not the dislike button, the one to the left of it that says like and a cute little thumbs up. Oh, shit. sorry, I just like bumped my mic. But yeah, so just comment on like how long the MOAB is, or I could do it. But I think it would be really a nice interactive thing if one of you guys would do it. Not being lazy, just putting it out there. But yeah, so this was a pretty good MOAB. I don't really think I stayed still too much, except for this part when I knew there was like a pretty good guy that had killed me a few times in the game before out there, and I was kind of scared, and I was just like trying not to die because I knew I was pretty close, even though it was like one of those MOABs where you were kind of surprised when you saw the MOAB pop up because you didn't think you were on that big of a kill streak, which I like those MOABs because it's like I was playing relaxed and stuff, and that's, I generally get more Moabs when I play relaxed. Like, you guys have to understand, I have gotten, like, a few pretty fast Moabs. Like, those past two P90 ones were pretty fast, in my opinion. But more or less, my Moabs tend to be around, like, 3 to 5 minutes. That's, like, what I will be uploading from now on. Just don't, I'm not even going to bring up the Scar Moab. I'm really sorry. But, yeah, so I'm going to try and post, at like, 3 to 5 minute Moabs. And then, I mean, always less than 3 minute Moabs. So anything less than 5 minute, I would say, or maybe like a little bit over 5 minute, that's what I'm going to be trying to post. But yeah, so I'm actually really excited for this summer. I have a few things I'm doing. I'm going to Tennessee for like a week and a half, I think, with my dad, my stepmom, my stepbrother, and my brothers, and then a kid that lives in my dad's neighborhood. He's a year younger than me, but he's like a boss. So shout out to Gavin, who that is. Yeah, he's a boss. But yeah, so I really hope you guys enjoyed this Moab. I hope you guys enjoyed the Minecraft video. I have another one recorded, just need to render it and stuff, because it's like 20 minutes. But yeah, so like,